Now at 5, parts of Cape Cod are cleaning up after 2 tornadoes tore through. The storm left behind a trail of damage and knocked out power to tens of thousands of people. Channel 3's Sarah Grinelli is live in the town of Harwich, Massachusetts, one of the hardest hit areas on the Cape. Good evening, Sarah. How are things going the day after?
Right now, we are live in Harwich, where you can see crews are on the scene trying to clean up after 2 tornadoes touched down. Now, those tornadoes brought winds up to 110 miles per hour, knocking out power to tens of thousands of people. Eversource has sent in crews from Massachusetts down to Cape Cod, and the Massachusetts Emergency Management Agency has been deployed to the Cape to assess the damage. We spoke with people affected by the storm.
My 93-year-old mother lives here, and so took her downstairs, and then I came up and watched the rain, the wind, and you really didn't hear much. You know, you'd think you'd hear all the trees cracking, but I didn't. And then it was just a lot of water. You couldn't see much.
In Barnstable, the Yarmouth County Regional Emergency Planning Committee says the Dennis Yarmouth Regional High School is open to anyone who lost power. And Eversource says it could be a couple of days before power is turned back on. Live in Harwich, Sarah Grinelli,